Markell Fultz got injured versus the Warriors in a summer league game. He sprained his ankle. It's hecka sad because Ben Simmons got injured last year. Joel Embiid got injured many times and couldn't play for most of the season. And then now Markell Fultz. Well, I hope he'll be healthy before his first NBA game. But the Sixers have a trend with injuries. No lie, they do. It's real sad. He got injured versus the Warriors. Sprained his ankle. Just hope he'll be ready for the NBA.